Well, told y'all that this would happen soon. Wow, Destin guy, you need to calm yo. Wow. So I've been getting spammed by Destin saying that's the best thing. There's something. This might not matter. So I said, "Fool, get to it, get to it." Like, give me some time. And I still have to dig in talents. Like, dude, that's one. So, but yes, this is a zombie. With a zombie, just got. I don't know if it's a mask and head zombie yet, but zombie and from the top costume, it looks like I don't know, like from the paint videos, like toss from this. So I'm like, this paint videos. I mean, I know that he got cancer, but maybe to come back through this. So, I doubt it. But that's what I get his costume. But zombie, like who would be a zombie? I'm trying to think. I guess he told me that this isn't someone to stand. So. Who would just be a zombie? Like, when I think of zombie, I think of the crappy zombie. That's me. But zombie, zombie is like Walking Dead. So maybe someone from that. I don't know. That, like, zombie, when I think zombie, I think of Walking Dead. Some of my grandbabies, like. Yeah, but we'll see, y'all. This guy, because I'm pretty sure that this is not gonna be only safe for Mask of Safety 4 because we still have six people left. I don't know. I've been out watching the episodes. So I've been watching the episodes. I've been watching them on Aspen's channel. To for Sky. So I've been but because that's family. I didn't watch his because this is on the last episode I think. So episode 5 to 1 yesterday. So I didn't I've not watched Aspen's message. So the guys I could do this video for y'all, okay? Alright, so let's find out who this is, y'all. And we're done speaking good monster. The puppet floor was on Python Wiggles. So we done Wobot. I'm just that was last time we did was Wobot from Matthew is one who was on crazy since yesterday. Who the hell he is? So yeah. Alright, let's go, y'all.
And my performance is
why so quiet?
I used to feel entitled, but I'm not as green as I used to be.
Apple.
Or as orange. Would you care for a big potato?
Big potato.
I'm a zombie. I'm not wicked. I'm not
Wicked.
magical. I was once upon a time.
Hold on, Wicked. That's like Anna Gas style. I an Opa like Opa singing. Who is this?
I'm zombie, and I'd rather go.
Jeez. Yeah, this costume is really scary.
I can't wait.
That voice. Definitely not Winnie, definitely not Winnie. Wait. Something's like going like. I might get this. Hold on a second. Because something like this, for some reason, I can't like. My title like this is all like going off. Like this is like so whoever this is, it's like it's all on the it's like what's well, like it's always fast. Who is this? I'm pretty that's so familiar, dang it, dancing guy.
What did you think of that song, mate? When I first saw Zombie, I thought she's a chick. So far, the trend has been too down to the pandemic. But you know what?
Who's the one coming out? He's like Apple. Beautiful voice, and I want to be on a Big Potato. I don't know what Big Potato has to do with anything.
Can I say Zombie stands in first position because that's the position.
Exactly.
And look at the grace of those who are dancing heels.
And I think that she breaks off.
Heels.
Chrissy, what are your thoughts here?
Because of how confident you were on the stage, Zombie, it's obviously a second home for you. And I'm thinking Idina Menzel, one of the biggest names in Broadway.
Oh, that's why. I was like, the voice sounds familiar. Also, who the frick is? Sorry about that. I mean, I forgot. But that's why it sounds familiar. But I thought the name was on Wicked. But the name was on Wicked. I might go for Idina Menzel because I'm looking like almost like Princess Elsa vibes. So I'm going to stick with Idina Menzel for now because I mean, I'm almost same height, so I'm sticking with Idina Menzel from yeah, Zombie. But no. Wait, cause I said this was thinking like his title and gonna like 14 now and that was like 5 years ago, so that was like before Plus came out. Like oh my title since was and then we'll talk about title since again, like this hopefully this is what's always title. Like this Okay, so if you saw it, it's like my mouth. Wiggles, for one. And then we see Wiggles, my puppet's video. But so I got, I can't remember if I got puppet right or not, but so I did. Like, is it Wiggles or what else is there? See, Lily sounds like, see, if I know my, see, only sounds like Emma for the Wiggles. But, here's the thing, would they have three Wiggles on? They did not have a Wiggle on last season. I don't know, because I don't want to see an episode, so they could have a Wiggle on last season, I know. As freaking, it might have been already on, but it'd be so fun if I'm doing it last season, the desk would have listened to me. But maybe he forgot. Because I don't know. Emma could have been on himself, but I didn't like. So, he might have guessed it. Demi himself for Frozen or Emma from Wiggles, but. I guess if other souls are lost. I can be like, at least, like, you know. Hoping he has at least, like, one. Hoping, yeah, the comments says, so, yeah, because still, well, 23 left for you, so, yeah. Hi. Let's continue.
Way. She was the one that John Travolta introduced wrongly at the Oscars. He got it all completely wrong, but that's a good one.
Yeah. Well, clues. We Mel was on the season. Jeez.
People that I know that for big Halloween parties that I've been to, I may be thinking like Heidi Klum.
Heidi Go, go. You what? The tree on him is gonna tell him it's Heidi Klum. You think he sounds like that? Wow. But I think it's Heidi Klum my alien video. But no, that's not Heidi. That's not Heidi. But do you think that Heidi would... Did you see a teenager get Heidi on test for you? But I know Mel B was on the season. I know she was the Seahorse, of course, on Masking K season. She made my Seahorse take my video on the Seahorse. I would say she was a little change of voice, but now she's panelist is good. So she was in the Masked Four, now she's panelist. But she needs to... The gay person, the same person, because they had someone that they see the same person. But since you didn't do the US person, probably she had done that kind of to me and the video contrast. This is me, the video that, you know, the contrast and yet, I don't know, US person, mass single. But she was on mass single, she needs to be on mass single, US, honestly. I can't speak to y'all, if it's always, I don't know why.
Yodels? I saw there was fruit, and I thought, you know what, did they once have a Boost Juice franchise, or... I
swear to Boost Juice. Wait! Yeah, hold on. Fruit is... No. Oh, wait, big potato! Hot potato! I know who it is! Okay. The potato's like, what does she tell me? Hot potato, y'all! Freaking him up with the Wiggles! Got it! Oh, I think about that. I was like... I was thinking, like, potato. Why was it potato? Forget hot potato. And that's what's all today's kids. So that's gonna fucking take me with the whole. Not be able to dance. There's a guy. Fucking. You saw me said it was in a spin off dance game. But the message, I'm gonna say, said, was not in. Was not in any dance games. That's what he said. After the link told me that this was in dance games. Literally, the person with five Wiggles was in like, how many kids games? Like, how many songs were in, like, let's see, we had. Yeah, so technically, the only test dance. That's a guy. I swear. Got to block you again. But it's been more for the Wiggles. I'm 90% confident. That potato game was like, because hot potato, fruit, did that fruit salad, that song, fruit salad, fruit salad, that one. I am confident. I know we can't do it for anything. But the way. They, I mean, come on, he didn't, maybe they didn't help me, I was really trying to waste something, obviously trying to waste something, I don't know, but I am beyond confident. But if this isn't Emma, and I am confident this is Emma from Wiggles. But you know what, I'm going to go on one performance, y'all, okay? I'm going on one performance, because I am confident, but I, there were like some things in the game at the wiki saying, I still not sure about that. I'm going with one performance, y'all, okay, because I am like 99.99% so it's Emma from the Wiggles, okay? Guys, again, I knew it was getting taller. I knew my taller senses were going off. So, again, I think it's Emma from the Wiggles, but I'm just not confident because with the wicked clues and that, I'm going to need one performance.
and juice after. Yeah, you know what? What about the person who started Booze Juice, Janine Alice, who absolutely is a superstar who can do anything in my business. You know what? You could be on something there, Dave. If it's not Janine Alice, I still have a face moving next to my car.
Abby, who is Zombie?
Okay, so there was a big potato mentioned. I love big things.
Have
also, I live near Ballina. I have the big corn at Bunnings Ballina. I'm the big pineapple in Queensland, and there is a big potato in the Southern Highlands. And ooh, I also believe Kate Ritchie might live there.
Wow. Well, Kate Ritchie can sing. She was on Take Two, I believe, back in the day, and she won it, I think.
Yes,
certainly
Take Two, yes. Right.
Yeah, I'm going to Kate Ritchie.
How people thought that one of these celebrities might be behind the mask. Who do you think it is?
Right, this is last one. I'm going to take a coffee. I'm going to take a little spot. I'm going to perform it.
Is that New York, Los Angeles?
Visit India. I won't bother with dance. Open chassis system.
That's a young Nicky Webster. Is Zombie redhead?
If all I want is brains. Brains.
Brains. She's going to break short.
Zombies love villains. But
Castle 2 disappointing. What does that mean? Castle 2 disappointing. Time to sink. The analyst thing will make sense, of course. Then we're going to have to do, an episode, you know, one of the animals or something, but the casting, what does the castle do, what's, an episode where, it was, scared of cats or something? I don't know, I've not watched it, because that was, sweet, so, I don't remember. I got one. Wait, what?
There's no shame in coming third.
The sword. Was he, the sword wiggle to enter? Okay, I don't know what, wiggles. Join and what? But what's so we got to join? I don't know.
Myself, but it came with a job that I would literally die for. I'm the zombie.
Quivatilia, Power Finger, Oasis. Wait, what did Wonderwall? What does this mean? Quivatilia, Power Finger. I know Power Finger is Oasis. What does all the do for? Oasis, Wonderwall. Quivatilia. Now let me think of Petunia Testis, you know, from Petunias, but because of their whole Petunia thing, but no. I know, clues can fit, but I am sure confident in my favorite goals. But, kidding. Okay, I'll see Emma now. That's the element for your goals. That's it, Emma. Come on, that's the guy. Don't mess with me! Don't mess with Axel! Come on! What's he doing this off dance for, Lily? Jeez! Yeah, this is really creepy, for real. She's really buying a Kyoto, so... Yep. Yeah.
Zombie! Now, what do you think?
Oh, I love that song. I love what you just did right now. Yes, it was great. It got me up dancing immediately.
Abby, Manita, Zombie, what did you think of that?
I loved her. Honestly, I love her. I am terrified of you, but I'm kind of hot.
Who's behind the mask?
In the last package, there was a tennis racket. Could this be Beck Hewitt?
Oh, her husband.
I said I was going to be a coffee and phone wiggles.
Her husband is like you. Zombie traveled the entire world. Now she hosts a travel show, which comes into her having three lives. She's a singer, actress, and she also is now a host. And she also had an album by East West Records.
Sorry, that makes sense. Any names, Emma?
I'm stuck on RuPaul with this one.
RuPaul.
Because that song was actually in RuPaul's Drag Race. Then there was the Cat's Clue.
Mel.
Instagram of Cats.
I loved our face in Mel.
Wanted by Cats was the big clue for me. Made me think of the movie Cats, which was a box office flop.
Yes. Wait, you think this is Rebel Wilson?
What if they're in the James Bond films and they died in Skyfall? Jane Judy Dench.
Thank you.
I know you.
I had to talk. What the?
There was a lot of clues there. What do you think, Chrissy? Thank you for asking, Osha. That is Emma Wiggle.
What?
See, knew it.
All through high school. Next, all I want is brains. She's left the Wiggles and she's studying a PhD.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Also, it says here I've just noticed I turned another page. That could be referring to Greg Page, who you replaced as the Yellow Wiggle. Wow.
Yep, it's Emma from Wiggles.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have another clue. Oh God, please don't ruin it.
Last Singer's Zombie has finally proven the existence of life after death. Zombie is very much alive, just in a form of life most of us wouldn't recognize.
Life after death, she's the Wiggles, absolutely. Guys, objectively, I've got this.
It's Emma from Wiggles. Alright, well, let's go to the reveal. I'm just done. I'm still for this. I'm just gonna go straight to the reveal. Because I think, yeah, Captain, it's Emma from Wiggles. Yep, it's Emma. It's Emma from Wiggles. Come on. No, we know it is. She might be out of trouble. You might have to help her out. Am I right? Wait, is it? There's a guy. Don't mention me. Okay, thank God. Thank God I was wrong. I was so fucking wrong. Imagine if it was RuPaul, I would have quit the title. So, but there we go, y'all. Another week down. Hope you're happy after my puppet video. But honestly, I think puppet honestly the battle. No hate. No say or anything. But puppet honestly the battles. But I mean, Zombie, like, seriously, in kills, like, for real. It was still good, y'all. And this is the one dancing to me so far this season. So, I know. And this is going off with all. It's definitely some person. My thing saying, y'all, coming soon. In September. So, I'm going to do some Madden Chase stuff too. COO. And those guys, Madden US stuff too, upload. But, yeah. And I'm going to go to the Gaetan soon. I get back to more wrestlers so listening battles soon. So, stay tuned for both that. But, oh, that goes beyond my Twitch. So, I'm going to go check out my Twitch stuff. So, yeah. Anyway, so that's it. This one was so off. He's like, I didn't know it. First, I get confused. First, but I figured it out. Like, first, I figured it out because, you know, hot potato. That's not my thing. For real. Anyway, so that's it. My subscribe for more. And I'll see you on the next one. Peace.